Yes, hello. It have been very busy week of vinyl finds and CD finds and stuff, and in the end there's my number one release so far 2024. But we start Swart Records minus 50% sale that they have in Finnish stuff. My main goal was there this TVn Orjat, Rakas Yleisömme compilation. That collects the Even Orjat band stuff from 78 to 1980. Their single, their tracks in was it in Hilse compilation and unreleased studio tracks, rehearsal tracks, live tracks. Quite excellent stuff if you are like fan of like Ratsia and maybe early Eppunormaali. This is definitely album for you. It also included this nice booklet. There are lyrics and from different scenes material from the early 80s and late 70s. Excellent release, well done, Swart Records. And then, because minus 50 and because terveet kädet, I decided to buy this TK Pop 1980, 1981 and also Demon Seas compilation. So now I have all recorded track from 1980 till 2002 in CD. And actually I'm going to start to collect Finnish hardcore CDs because they are a lot cheaper than vinyl. So why not collect CDs? You save a lot of money. And I could start with Terveet Kädet, but hey, I already have everything from 1980 to 2002. What to do? Then I visit yesterday, first time in record store this year, and found two nice stuff there. One was this Ray Gun Bommeja Taivaalta LP from 2012. But this contains also four tracks from 1990s, from 95, 96, and few tracks from 2006. Ray Gun started already in 1987 with 7-inch. That I am looking, but at least these 19 tracks were very good, and these later tracks are also fine. Clearly they have the sound still in the they're in the early 90s, late 80s style, and this band seems to be still around. So they are at least in April there's gig where they're performing their stuff. Here's the lyrics, and this was released by Kämäset Record, and I got this red variant of this one. Very nice. It'll be in bargain bin, 3 € Kyklooppien sukupuutto from 2006. Sounds a little bit similar, like maybe Valsetriste. Quite nice LP. Maybe nothing special here, but anyway, nice stuff to have because I think I have only like 1 7-inch of Kyklooppien sukupuutto, or not sure do I have any, even that one. Then I also ordered something from Huutonet, and this time I was lucky, found quite good price this Ratsia Reissue by Combat Rock, Tämä hetki ja tulevaisuus single and B-side. Älä näytä, että pelkää. Both excellent tracks. And somehow this Combat Rock Reissues are also climbing high in prices. Still like to have that London Skidit Reissue. But then the real find, of course, was this Reissue Tipi and Ministerit. Verta rakastava nainen. Tipi and Ministerit was pre-Mahoneyhtiöt band. So Mahoneyhtiöt take few of their tracks. And also band called Proteesi have their track ATK, that is in this 7-inch, and that's super punk track. I like it very much. The lyrics and stuff, ATK, it's clearly thing of future. And then we have here Tipi and Ministerit, and then band with later Proteesi, that played also Tipiä ministeri Chongs, and this one was the next incarnation is then Mike the Mahonage. Here's like 26 songs, but too bad. This record have like only 8 track chapters, and the tracks from 8 to 26 are live, so you can't jump like to the later Mahonage classic, Punk 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 or Akuankka Sairaana, that was originally Protesi songs. You have to listen some songs before that. That's too bad, but anyway, excellent stuff to listen behind some when you are doing something. So this is clearly to all Mahonage fans, excellent thing, and easy to have. This was complete new CD. I ordered it from Alternative Action Records. Then I also pick another CD, actually it's CDR. It's this Punk ei ole kuollut compilation tape that is now here in CDR. This originally was released in 1981, so this is quite nice. There's 36 tracks and some bonus tracks. But one reason I especially like to have this is of course these Terveet kädet songs. Here's songs like En mahu omiin housuihin, Kynästä tulee K-miehet, Punkit ei oo kuollu, Heikki, Miesten koulu. Tracks that I haven't never before heard. Some of these was later they changed lyrics and they are now well-known classics. But there are also a couple tracks like Heikki ja Miesten koulut that was Cox Parer and Exploited cover versions. Stuff that I haven't never heard. Also very good early bands here like Chaos. Super cool tracks, very noisy as Chaos was. But Rattus, they haven't found their touch yet. He has three tracks from early Rattus. Hyvä Suomi, Super Seesikki, Laiskuutta. But also bands like Nukke Teatteri is here and Vapaa Pääsy was very good. But and also one Swedish band, one Danish band and from UK Subhumans with three tracks. This is excellent compilation. Sound quality is very good in my ears at least. I definitely, if you are a fan of early Finnish hardcore, to get this one. It's also available with different covers, but I prefer those original tape looking covers. And then stuff I bought last Saturday's gig. Here's also one compilation. CDDU Punk Attack Vol. 1. Having band from Finland, Menetetty Maa, Riesa, Tuomio. And then bands from Greece, Scotland, Russia, Hungary and Chile. So every band have a little bit their own different style. I like it more most of this Menetetty Maa that was also performing live there and maybe this Tuomio was good also. Not anything was very bad, but I still prefer my hardcore in Finnish, but quite nice CD to listen. And also I bought this Menetetty Maa tape. This is recorded 2019, if I don't remember right. But the band still sounds very much than in this tape. Excellent tape, having 8 tracks. And then number one release of 2024 is this Svarta Havet Jord Vatten tape. This is digital release already in 2021, but now the Gate of Deliria released this tape. What kind of stuff missing there? He has lyrics in Swedish and in English. And they describe themselves as blackened hardcore. I don't have any idea what blackened hardcore is, but it sounded a little bit like bands that I listened in 2020s, like Agrimonia or Kong. So maybe little, this is not so heavy as Agrimonia or Kong, but the Touch is similar, very angsty, very much despairing, their singing. But I don't know if it's actually any hardcore, maybe there's a little bit more in metal, but it's quite hard to describe the genre here. But anyway, this is excellent band. I'm very sure we are going to hear a lot from them later. Excellent band, my favorite at the moment. So this was all this time. Thanks, bye.